there. Today we come to you from Chuckwalla Race Place. So our reality bus took off in Los Angeles, and yesterday around noon we got here in the early evening. And they found a space to park overnight. We're right next to a racetrack where there actually will this weekend motorcycle racing going on. Excited because I'm going to be here record all this. So you can see behind me I brought all, you know, the microphones, the gears and all the stuff that we need. So a bus is set up with the new blinds, which I'm really excited about. Because you have to see, look at this, oh my god, you have total privacy in here. I really enjoy it. So, and then I'll capture some moments for you out of the madness outside with all these lights. It's crazy.
Motorcycle style. Chuckwalla 2012. And guess who's coming up? Charles, the racer.
So what happened out there? Did you see what happened?
No. No, this guy stopped and his bike on the stand like he's parking.
Okay.
Did it stop?
Second day, they're making all sorts of announcements for the big race. Today is the big race. Yesterday, I was walking around the track, finding a good spot to put the microphones. Now I know where they are. And I've organized everything that I can actually go to the track. What we're going to bring is, because it's very windy, I cannot bring really the precise one. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to bring the dog. I'm going to bring this one. These two. The only way to really get the wind off the sound, and at 3 o'clock, it's now 11, I'm gonna come back, tell you I'm gonna be on the racetrack and working on mics. Now you're right behind the tire wall, so behind me is the racetrack, you can see that. So we basically setting up our microphones right here for these group of bikes. I think it's 650s come by because I want to find a good location to set up the mics. That's crucial right now, plus I have a lot of wind today, so I need to find a really good angle to catch him. And I'm going to try this first.
Wow. I'm going to walk to the other tires.
Yeah.
See what that spot is like.
Well, you can't walk down past where they are right now.
I wait for them to go. But this is perfect, Vern. This is exactly what I need. A lot of wind.
One time I've been able to shut the race down because of the wind. It was just really, really bad. It was throwing sand all over the track.
No, I believe it. It's very windy. windy here, but you can see. See these bikes?
There you go. You can leave all the track to us where you can set up the microphones. And do it.
So here we are, it's the last day, it's 6 o'clock in the morning, we're leaving, have one more round of racing, but I recorded pretty much everything I could, despite that annoying guy on the PA system all night, and some people who run their generators all night, but otherwise I slept pretty good, so we're gonna pack up and head home, 6 hours here from the Arizona border, back to Los Angeles. I hope you enjoyed the show, and more on reality bus and where is the bus in the next segment. It's gonna be a surprise.